In today's industrial sector, there's a growing need for equipment that can record various system data, whether it's the operations of machinery or environmental conditions like temperature and humidity. There are numerous reasons for this, including quality control, ensuring safety, and providing convenience for users, from installation to recording, for easy analysis and interpretation. In this video, we will attempt to create a data logger system that records temperature and humidity, using an industrial sensor with an RS-485 interface. I'll be using IRIV PiControl as the device to connect, read sensor data, store it in a database, and then transmit all the data to users via Google Sheets. To start, we've already set up Node-RED for managing data. In this clip, we'll begin creating the flow to read data from the temperature and humidity sensor and handle that data through various steps as previously mentioned. To avoid making this video excessively long, I've prepared the Node-RED flow for download. Download the flow from the link provided below the video. Open Node-RED, click on the three-line menu icon at the top right, select Import, click Select a file to import, choose the downloaded JSON file, then click OK to upload. After uploading, some nodes might show errors. Download those nodes by going to the three-line menu, selecting Manage Palette, clicking on the Install tab, and installing the nodes as shown in the list for the downloaded flow to function properly. Once the download is complete, the nodes that previously had issues should no longer display errors. Let's understand how this flow operates. This flow reads data from an industrial-grade temperature and humidity sensor connected to the IRIV PiControl via the RS-485 interface. After retrieving the sensor readings, it sends this data to a Google Sheet that we've created. The system automatically generates a new sheet every midnight, segregating data for each day, making it easy to search and utilize. Moreover, this flow also sends real-time data to a dashboard created on Node-RED. Users can control the frequency of sensor readings or choose not to read sensor data via switches on the dashboard. Additionally, if the temperature or humidity exceeds the predefined values on the dashboard, the system automatically alerts users. This system is straightforward, allowing users to create it themselves using just Node-RED software running on the IRIV PiControl, responsible for reading sensor data and hosting the Node-RED server. For those interested in trying out this project, all the equipment featured in this video can be purchased from Citron. Don't forget to stay tuned for the next project involving IRIV PiControl. Thanks for watching the video, see you in the upcoming ones.